everybody, and welcome back to my channel. So today I will be doing my go-to glam number two, something extremely simple but at the same time really glam. If you are interested in this video, then please keep on watch. So I'll be going in with this brush from Wet n Wild, and I'll be dipping in the color Morocco. For this, I'm going to dip into Morocco once again, and I'm gonna go ahead and go in with Morocco. So now I'm gonna use my crease shadow brush from Sephora, and I'm gonna go in with this color right here. Added a mascara. I now use two mascaras. I use the L'Oreal Paris Telescopic Mascara now as well. Comes with this little wand. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and use the Smashbox Photo Finish Primer to prime my face. I'm going to use the Hourglass foundation stick in the shade Golden Almond and the Maybelline Fit Me in the shade 338 Spicy Brown. So I love using both of these because they give me amazing coverage. Like, the coverage is bomb.
satisfied through the weekend. You like 9 to 5.
I really hope you all enjoyed this video. Don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe. And until next video. Ooh.